Hey guys, moving on to the next hack on the list at SMW Central. It's a short little three-level deal called... If I would get this stupid thing working, come on. No, duh. Uh-huh. Can I help if I... There. Okay, a three-level ROM hack entitled Adventure of the Red Plumber. Except that's not what the title screen says. That's never a good sign. This day and age, if they haven't edited the title screen, there's a problem. What we got? Straight in the... Oh, I got a real bad feeling about this. And I think my feelings are... Square Overworld, man. I think my feelings are justified, because this hack has like a sub 3 out of 10 rating on Central. That can't be the... Well, there's only 3 levels. Is there anything else around here? Well, at least he was nice enough to clear the rest of the Overworld up. So, Yoshi's Island 1, apparently. Okay, there's... Nothing go- Okay, well... Geez, that looks familiar- The hell? Okay! All that for drag- Yeah, this is gonna be one of those... old vanilla hacks that are really just bad for the- Not bad because they're bad, but bad because they're... boring? Flatten- What the hell you want me to do here? Let's see, can I get up there? Tell me I can get up there. Ah, good. Okay, mushroom. Little bullet bill. I don't fire. Bonsai, how you doing? Another power up within a screen of the first one. Yeah, I'm Yoshi. Saw that coming. So two power ups and a Yoshi. Probably what you know. I'm not good at estimating screens, but anyone here? No one here? No. That was probably about 3 screens, if that. Silent Bill. Friggin' silent bullet bills. Alright. More cement block stuff. And more flat level, and that's it. I think I see why this hack only got... What's the rating as of right now? Like 2.7 out of 10? Okay. Not impressed so far. Hopefully Yoshi's Island 2 can fix that. And it's just a kind of sort of edit of friggin' the original. Actually, you know what, I take that back. This isn't really a blatant edit of the original, which may be the only redeeming thing about it. Is that it's, yeah, it uses the same tile set as the original, but at least it's not exactly the same as the original. And those blocks have nothing in them. Waste of time. Whoa, hello, Bullet Bill. I don't... You know what? Don't want that. Fine. Okay, what's up here so damn special? Block, what do you got? Star. Okay, sure, why not? Yeah, see, it's a lot of... Yeah. Oh, it's a hack breaker, I mean cape! Yeah, in all honesty, I can see why this hack is not another feather. Oh, what the hell, I'll take that too. I can see why this hack's not that good, and that bridge is cut off so weird. It's completely flat. This hack's one of those just run in a straight line, dodge the enemies kind of hacks, and the gate is way too high. Okay, so apparently this is the last level, which if it is, and it does have the same tile set as the original Yoshi's Island 3. You know what? I want the cape. Thank you. This is indeed the last level of this hack, then this is going to be painfully quick, because we're only 4 minutes in. And I knew this would be a fast one, and there, you know, but I didn't think it would be this quick. Admittedly, there are quite a few short hacks on the list right now. Jeez. Okay. Can we not screw up? That would be a great idea. Just float over you guys. Ah, hello. Okay. Go away. Yeah, this is not good. And that's it. 4.5 minutes, we're done, I think. That is it, isn't it? I think that's it. And if it is, then that was short. That is it. We're done. 4.5 minutes. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not satisfied with this. You know what? This episode's done, but there's gonna be another one coming right behind it, so the next hack on the list coming up next, or whenever. So, see you then.